got your reasons, been making me crazy, but you've got your reasons. White lies and black beaches. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My mascot looks like 12 shades darker. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you my new LPS, which I just received in the mail, and the package is, well, the biggest package I have received, although it's not like 100 LPS. Sorry for my shaky hand. I'm going to put my mascot here. This is the size of the package, but this is the size, and I'm quite excited. I understand why it's so big, though. There's two medium things and LPS, so we're going to see now. I have acquired my little thing. This is gonna take a while. First, I got the Get Better Sender. I cannot fit this on camera, but I'm gonna show you pictures of it later. And now we're gonna get to the LPS. This is the first pet I got. This is a tabby cat, which I have always wanted. This is actually a YouTuber's mascot. I think she's Littlest Pet Shop Kitty. Just find her mascot like 100% adorable. I am very, very happy to have her in my collection. And then we have this hairy dude, which is super funny looking. I'm very happy to have this one. This guy is super, super cute. I am overhyped. Such a sweetheart, honestly. He has the pink magnet, and so does he. So I really wanted to collect more, especially this one, because it has the cutest face I have ever seen. And the accessories here are like amazing. Hello. So yeah, those are all so beautiful. This too, like, I don't understand how some people don't like this mold. I already have this one. I'm gonna customize it. It has an eye problem, so I don't really mind customizing it. This is the guy. The collars are nice. I just don't like this mold very much because, I don't know, like, it's so weird. This fell out of an LPS. Super cool. And we also have this girl, which is so beautiful. I love those antique looking LPS with the small eyes and the antique looking details. I don't know if you guys get it, but like, they look so 70s, 60s with the white hair. She looks like a very old but nice lady. This! Oh! It's even prettier in real life, guys. This is like less neon than you see it on the screen. But like, it is so beautiful and unique. I love this design. Next LPS we have is this dog. I really like it. It reminds me of LPS Marcus mascot in slightly different shades. Okay, accessory time before I show you the gift that was given to me. Like, they gave me a super good extra, which I have always wanted. Your box looking trinket. This is Hasbro, by the way. We have this bottle. Adorable camera, which I have always wanted. I don't know which LPS it came from. Again, I'm uneducated. This is probably my favorite. Like, I've never owned one of these, and I so wanted them. This broken leg thing that I think was used in LPS Popular. LPS food. As you guys told me, is it like a collar you put on your sick LPS? This is what it looks like. This double food bowls. So cool. Vaccines. Finally, I have this. I think this is from Polly Pocket. It's a hat and a Hasbro bow. Pretty useful. Thank you. This tiny little baby. These are all the accessories included in this lot. I was given this as a gift with my purchase, and it's just so perfect. Thank you. This is the outside, and I'm gonna close it. The most adorable thing ever. Are you kidding? This is all I have to share with you for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed, and make sure you check out the seller, especially if you're from Europe. So yeah, that's basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.